Father God, you are a God of wisdom and knowledge and understanding, Father God. And you know our future, Father. And Father God, you are a God of mercy. You are a God of wrath. You are a God of justice. You are a God of righteousness, Father God. You are a God of long-suffering and patience. And Father God, we come to you today. And we just humble ourselves. And Father God, we cry out, Lord, for more of your spirit, Father God. We need more of you today. Father God, we pray for our sons and our daughters, Father God, who are shut out right now. Father God, we pray that they will come into your kingdom, Father God. We pray out of those homes, Father God, in the name of Jesus, and the power and authority of Jesus, let them come home.